Keep an eye on the lighthouse. We're supposed to look for a signal. It works for me.
That explosion got the attention of all the German patrols in the area. This place is about to be crawling with Nazis. Lieutenant, we need you to eliminate all incoming enemies while Ollie and I help Mano with the supplies. Load up on ammunition and first aid. The Germans will be there any second. Lieutenant, looks like enemy reinforcements are heading up the road. Be ready.
This is our base of operations, the village of De Buisson. Most people here are good, but we must operate in the shadows. You never know where the Gestapo has eyes.
How bad have things gotten?
The German occupation has turned every neighbor into a possible enemy.
That's terrible.
I will do anything to get the Nazis out of my country. The Third Reich is ruthless. But so is the French Resistance. I grew up here. My old school teacher still lives in that house. My grandpère was the village tailor. My parents owned the bicycle shop. That's the boucherie, where my brother worked. And here we are, our secret base.
Welcome to my bookstore.
Marcel has a special workshop upstairs. For things you know. Better boom.
We have a serious problem. Something big is happening inside Gestapo headquarters, and we don't know what it is. Against my wishes, Juliette works inside, undercover as a clerk. She's seen a dramatic increase in radio transmissions and coded messages.
What's it all about?
They have something, I don't know what, locked away on the second floor. I can't get near it. They've even brought in the Waffen SS.
We need to find out. But our usual source of information has suddenly gone quiet. He knows what's going on.
Is he a high-ranking German?
Worse. He's French. A collaborator. His name is Louis Metz. He used to be mayor of this town, but he has now betrayed everything and everyone.
But if he's a Nazi collaborator, why does he help you?
Because we have photographs.
Whatever propels Louis to betray his nation also propels him to drink. And other excesses.
This man is depravity incarnate. Have no doubt he will do anything to save his own skin. But something has him spooked badly enough that he broke off contact with us 2 weeks ago. And we're going to go after him.
So we're gonna kill him?
No. Kidnap.
Lieutenant, this is a perfect spot for our ambush. But we need you to clear out the checkpoint first.
I'll explain it when you're older.
Louis and his convoy will pass through here in a few minutes. He travels with an entourage of well-trained troops, so we need to be careful.
What are you thinking?
We set a trap.
Some dynamite along the road.
Boom.
Some spigot guns in strategic spots. And our people positioned along the road. We have to be precise. We need to neutralize everyone but Louis. No witnesses. Lieutenant, let's put a plan together. Where do you want the dynamite?
Excellent choice. Boom.
And now our people.
I'm on it.
Be careful.
Juliette? Sergeant?
Stay on the other side.
And finally, where do you want me? Good work. The convoy will be here soon. You can see everything from up there. Bonne chance.
Weiter! things out here. Be careful with that. Thank you.
Salaud, espèce de con, t'as de merde, ordure.
Chancolabo.
English, please?
Yes, I feel like we're missing some interesting discourse here.
Why haven't you reported in? It's been 2 weeks.
They know there's a spy. Be careful.
You poor baby. What are the Nazis up to?
Winning the war?
Fils de pute. I have zero patience right now, Louis. If you think that I'm treating you bad, imagine when we tell the Gestapo all about your nocturnal activities. Remember, I have pictures.
There is a list.
A list?
Of all the resistance members in Normandy. The Gestapo's been compiling it for months. They are bringing in a trainload of special troops to round everyone up.
When?
I do not know. I am not privy to... Tonight! 5 o'clock.
Marcel.
Oui, mademoiselle.
We need to blow up a train.
Allons-y.
So how does one become a collaborator? What are the job qualifications? Weakness? Cowardice? Or just plain self-centered opportunism?
All of the above.
Unfortunately for me, we still have a little business to take care of. I cannot go back to the Gestapo looking this good. I need to look like I bravely escaped.
I don't want to hurt my dreams of becoming a concert pianist. Lieutenant, please do the honor.
Lieutenant, time to catch a train.
Can I punch him in the stomach?
Everything ready?
Of course, mademoiselle.
Okay, let's fall back.
No, we're safe here. I'm pretty confident in my measurements.
Are you crazy? Oh, too late. God help us.
Boom.
Scout tank is back. Airlink, keep your head down. This situation calls for a Panzerfaust. See if you can find one. Lieutenant, shoot the scout tank with a Panzerfaust. It's the only thing that will get through its armor. Bullets and grenades won't damage the scout tank. It needs something that packs a little more punch. Remember to hold the Panzerfaust with both hands.
Nice work, Marcel.
Merci beaucoup.
This gentleman appears to be the highest-ranking German on the train.
Not good. This is one of Rudolf Müller's men.
Uh-oh.
Müller is the director of special projects for the German Air Command. He's involved. Not good for anyone. He's not good.
What's it say?
Well, lots of words in German.
Operation Annihilation. The troops on this train were being sent to Dubuisson to round up some resistance members all over Normandy. And not just suspected members, every person in their family too.
What about a list?
Of extreme secrecy, there's only one copy being kept in a safe on the second floor of Gestapo headquarters. It says that the list has over 400 names on it.
Well, shit.
They're just going to keep sending trains. We need to get that list.
But it's impossible to sneak in. The second floor is guarded around the clock.
I have an idea.
I know. A frontal assault on Gestapo headquarters is a much different proposition than ambushing a convoy or blowing up a train. We can't do it alone.
C'est vrai. It's true. We need more resistance members, but that's much easier said than done.
I know who we could get.
No. They're crazy.
Oh, Marcel.
I'm afraid I agree with your sister. They're idiots.
Who are we talking about?
The Vino brothers.
The Vino brothers.
Vino, brother.
We have to be very careful. Since they keep the cells separate, no one knows for sure who is really in the resistance. Everyone is suspicious of each other. I know what you're thinking. How can we trust this group is truly resistance? Well, some cells are not as discreet as others.
Oh, they're not that bad. I wonder if they're home.
Cuckoo! Drop your weapons. Put your hands up. Make any move and we shoot. Hello, Juliette.
Hello, Vincent.
You have a lot of nerve trespassing on someone else's property. I recognize you and your sister, but who is that with you?
Our friend is with the OSS. They've come to help the resistance.
Hey, we are just simple winemakers. We know nothing of this resistance. How do we know you're not all just the Gestapo spies coming here to arrest us on false charges?
We don't have time for games. We need your help. The real Gestapo is about to round up every resistance cell in Normandy. something coming.
Artillery convoy.
It looks like they're going to start with you. Please, we are on the same side.
Prove it.
Let's fight. Lieutenant, we need to stay out of sight. Find a good place to hide. Excellent, Lieutenant. You're out of sight. Try not to make a sound.
Okay, we believe you.
We need to join forces and raid Gestapo headquarters.
Gestapo headquarters?
We'll do it.
But we need more than just people. We need weapons and supplies.
The Germans are fortifying Pointe. Maybe we could steal what we need from there.
And how do you suggest we do that?
Maybe you could use some of these uniforms and take that truck.
You could just drive right in.
This is the best plan ever. Drive more like a German. What does that mean?
You're all over the road. Be more precise. For the love of God, will you stop waving at them?
I'm just being friendly.
Oh, hello, Fritz. Oh, hello, Hans. Oh, Dieter, you're looking quite alien today.
When we get caught, my only request is that they shoot you first. time to go. That way.
Here, I get
him! Why are you doing? Out of here. You're going to go. What the fuck? I told you I did! No, I'm just making sure the Germans can find us. You are lost. All right, I'm turning around. Voila. See?
Bonjour, Vincent.
Bonjour, Juliette.
Fantastic. This is exactly what we needed. Great work.
Nah, it was nothing. We almost died.
Next up is Marcel's bookshop. He's putting together a very special bomb for Gestapo headquarters.
Oula, look at that. It's a German bomber. A Heinkel 111.
Looks like the RAF got a piece of it over England. But it had a tourist home.
Let's hope it doesn't hit the bookshop. What is wrong with you?
We'd better get over there. Just in case. We have even bigger problems than that. They're rounding up all the civilians. She's a sweet girl, but in over her head. Let me handle this.
Headquarters is short-staffed, so they sent me down here. They're supposed to secure the area. They just took away the old man who owns the bookshop.
Was he injured?
No, but he sure did use a lot of interesting curse words when they put him on the truck.
Juliette, I'm scared. I don't know what to do. No one is listening to me. Listen up! You all know who I am. I am the girl who knows all the locals. So, I am the girl who knows the black market. I am the girl who gets the commanders, Their chocolates, their wine, even their fancy perfumes for their wives, and sometimes their mistresses. So, I am their favorite. And any here is my favorite. I would recommend that you listen to her.
Dankeschön. Time to improvise. I'll keep everyone out of the shop while you find Marcel's bomb. It should be upstairs, in his secret workshop. Hurry, Lieutenant. Time is of the essence. Merci. This will do the job nicely. Here,
I pulled this from behind the shelf. Play it over the shortwave radio. It's a message, signaling to the resistance that the attack is about to start. Once the music plays, the Nazis will know that you're helping the resistance, so make sure you're ready. Good luck, Lieutenant. I'll see you at Gestapo headquarters.
Ich habe eine Überraschung! Sucht das Gebiet!
Good job, Lieutenant. Now we have an appointment at Gestapo headquarters. This is it. We fight to the courtyard. Juliet will let us in.
And what about Louis?
He said he would shut off the alarm, but I'm too bet he didn't. Right, sir.
Interesting pair.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's go!
Thank you.
things are bad. We need to get her back to the bookshop.
Manon! Stay where you are. Go with my sister. Here. Take this. Burn the beast.
Manon was always so worried about me. And she's the one who gets shot. Fucking Nazis.
coming to find you.
Shut up.
What's going on?
Belong to our brother.
Now comes the hard part. We have to escape.
I said on the way to you, reinforcements were on their way. I imagine they are already outside.
Things and people I'm willing to sacrifice myself for.
Thank you.
Not quite. As far as I know, you're still a Vichy collaborator, and I'm just a loyal file clerk. I don't suppose you want to go out there?
What? No.
Okay. I'll distract them while you escape. Then I'll meet you back at the bookshop.
Juliette.
Good chance. Good chance to both of you.
Well, this is quite unfortunate.
Miller, I can explain.
I sent you ahead to make sure the resistance was dealt with. And instead, I come into this mess. And now, the list that we have spent months compiling is destroyed.
Sir, we took every precaution. The list was protected by our best troops. The patrols were doubled.
Speak with the confidence of a much smarter man, and it hurts my ears. However, I do believe that your incompetence is only a part of this story here. There is more to this. There must be a spy among us. So perhaps we should just start shooting people until we get the confession.
No! No! It was me!
Stop her! Stop her!
No!
A cyanide capsule. Fräulein, you have my respect. But surely, you didn't do all of this by yourself. You must have had many accomplices. Tell me, who are they? You know, members of the resistance are perhaps the bravest people fighting in this war. But you really should stop. There is no future in it.
Ah! No! No! She was innocent!
Then in that case, perhaps we should keep looking. Let's go back to Berlin.
No.
Where we can discuss this much, much further.
Merde.
Where is Juliette? Where is my sister?
They are taking her to Berlin. I may have some idea where. I am a dead man if I stay in France. Bring me to England, and I will help you.
I'm going to kill you with my bare hands!
No, 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 it's okay. Our ride is coming in a few hours. We're going to need a plane if we want to catch up to Juliet. We can get one in England.
Go. Go, I'll take care of her.
Save my sister.
We'll get her back. I promise.